That, ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for Miss Divina Zamora and her singing pusa. What's new, pussycat? Meow! I don't know about that. Did I tell you that I was a bad cook? What's the difference between good rice and crunchy rice? Water! Speaking of rice, I visited my my family in the Bay Area, Daly City. Anyways, when I got there, it was really foggy. And you want to know why? It's not because of the rice cookers, okay? It is because of all the clouds letting off their steam by saying, psst, hoy. I have one more joke for you guys, okay? What sound does Michael Jackson make when he needs to use the bathroom? Alright, is that time of the evening when you get out to raffle tickets? Pull them out and get ready to win your very own $5 Starbucks gift card, okay? Alright, ticket. Oh, no, I want that one. You look like the winner. 451778.
Bingo!
Who's that bingo?
Bingo!
451778?
C.
Oh, okay. Well, congratulations. Find us at the table at my sister's house and the entrance of the lobby after the show and claim your prize. Have a round of applause for our winner.
Well, is it all there?
Yes, Dad, it's not gonna run away from you.
Then what's the total?
1,043, 44, and 45. And we made more money from online sales.
Good. That should buy us more time.
Hey, Abby, you did great out there.
Oh, thank you. I'm not as nervous anymore. It's all thanks to your sister. And speaking of her, have you seen her?
Okay.
I'm so sorry I'm late.
Oh, no, it's okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
You'll do great out there, aren't you?
Thank you. Hi, Dad.
What is she doing here?
She's gonna sing.
I'm sorry, we have no more available slots.
Yes, we do. Somebody dropped out the last minute.
Who?
Me. I'm already hosting. Thanks for the tips, Espy.
Yeah. Hey, are you sure it's okay?
It was my idea, remember?
So, is it okay, Dad?
It's a free country. I'm gonna check on the food sales.
At least he didn't yell.
Yeah, and Lou's face in front of everyone in there.
I know he's not perfect, but he's still Dad.
Are you choosing his side?
No, I learned from your mess.
Gee, thanks.
You know what I mean? And plus, I still gotta live with the guy. Still love me?
Never stopped.
Then come home.
With him there?
Oh. All you have to do is tell him everything that happened and he'll understand.
No, because it'll be more like, I told you so. He's no good for you. You can do anything right, Esperanza.
You know he's not gonna say that.
I'm fine where I am.
Well, if you do decide to come home, your Backstreet Boy posters will be waiting for you.
Thank you.
You know, I hate to break the sisterly moment, but you still have a song ready to be heard.
Right. Wish me luck. What are you doing here?
Here, these are for you. Carnations. I remembered your favorite.
Tulips. Tulips are my favorite.
Well, then these carnations bring out the color of your eyes.
What are you doing here, Vincent?
I came to see a show. I bought my ticket. See? Online.
Oh. And I think it's best to be left now.
It's cool. I can handle him, remember?
Right. But I'm not gonna leave your side.
I just want to talk. Just for a minute. Esperanza!
What do you want?
Come home. Okay, I miss you. I'm sorry for everything. The only reason for any of my success is you, Esperanza, okay? Without you, I don't have anything left to live for.
She's not a trophy. I'm not a trophy. I can't believe you really thought of me as some prize for all of your success.
That's not what I meant. You be quiet! All I'm saying is that I'm nothing without you, okay? Nothing.
Vincent.
I promise to be a better husband, a better man, a better friend.
Vincent.
Look!
Aranci Gardens.
Outside Tuscany. That place, I mean, this picture, it reminds me how lucky I am to have you.
And you shouldn't hit me.
I wasn't talking to you.
Wait, who's hitting who and what's going on here?
That's all Esby.
No, I don't care what she has to say. Esperanza, you take your husband. Get out.
She's not going anywhere with him.
What, you want to join them? Get out.
Yeah.
What, you want to go too?
Well, he's been hitting her. Vincent's been hitting Esperanza.
Shut up, dear. You don't know anything.
Are you calling my daughter a liar?
Yes!
No! You better look what you do! I can shut this center down and turn it into a parking lot! I knew you wouldn't do anything! You and your community! So pathetic!
You stay away from my daughter and never come back in here! Or
else what? You just shut this place down, old man! Unless you want to save this place for your poor old father, then come home with me. Do that, and then maybe I'll think about leaving this place open.
Let me go.
Esperanza, no. I was wrong. Please do not go with him.
Wow. She chose me again! You just don't know her like I do. Let's go. What are you doing?
Turning the other cheek. Show them your true colors, Vincent. It's over, Vincent. And you need help.
You realize that I'm the best thing that ever happened to you?
No. This family, they're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Fine. Have it your way. I'll be back with the police and have everyone in here arrested for assault. You all saw that old man grab me.
And you know what? Bring your lawyer too, because I'm filing a domestic violence restraining order against you.
You have no proof.
I have pictures and a journal with
everything in it that you've ever done to me. I wonder how your business partners will deal with someone who abuses his wife.
Fine. You want to keep this place open? Sarah, it's open, okay?
Go. Just go.
Can't we just talk about this? We can talk.
Go!
I'll call.
No! You won't. Leave. Get out. You're not inside.
It's Espy's turn.
Oh, I'll be right there. I better go and introduce you.
I'm not. I am wrong and I am sorry.
I'm sorry too, Dad.
Oh, no, go. Go. Have fun. I'll be listening.
Lock him, Dad. Okay, without further ado, making her talent show debut, everyone welcome to the stage, Espy Cojuanco. Before I start, I'd just like to dedicate this to my family and to anyone that's going through a rough patch in life. Always remember that there are people there to help you and to remind you that there is still hope. This song is called Where There's Love, There's Hope.